Electric Force Microscopy, EFM. Electrostatic Force Microscopy, EFM, probes ferroelectric regions of a sample surface with a conductive cantilever. An EFM image is the result of two separate scans. One scan probes the topography, while in the other, the cantilever is raised away from the surface to the region where long-range electrostatic force begins to dominate. In this electrostatic domain, the attractive and repulsive deflections of the cantilever correspond to regions of positive and negative charge on a sample surface. EFM gives users an image that couples topography with the electrical properties of a nanoscale region.